promo of the first Indian tennis-based film titled Tennis Buddies has been launched by India's best professional tennis player Leander Paes on Monday in Mumbai. At the event, present were sports anchor Charu Sharma, film writer Anup Wadhwa, Rajesh Gohil, Major Bikramjeet Singh and film protagonist Dakshita Patel. The film revolves around the girl tennis player who dares to liberate herself from the chains of a tennis-obsessed coach-cum-father only to get trapped in the male-dominated society of Haryana. The film also stars seasoned actors of film industry like Divya Dutta and Ranveer Shore in key roles. Directed by Suhail Tatari and produced by Children's Film Society India, the film will soon hit the theatres. INS Report.